Hello and good afternoon, everybody. Before we dive in, let me ask one question. Do you know who Leonardo da Vinci is?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah.
Most of you might know. He is mostly known as a painter. Today, I'm going to dive deeper. First, we learn about Leonardo's childhood, his career, his rivalry, his masterpiece, why is the Mona Lisa so popular, and at the end, we will have a quiz about my presentation, so please pay attention. Leonardo's childhood. He was born in 1452, April 15th, and his mother was an orphan and his father was a lawyer, so they couldn't have a formal marriage. Leonardo first observed nature, and then his interest in painting and art grew. Leonardo's childhood. When his father realized Leonardo's talent, he went to Verrocchio, where he taught him everything he knew. One day, Verrocchio asked his apprentices to draw an angel. Which do you think is Leonardo's angel? You can tell me. The answer is the left angel. The left looks more alive than the right one. His career. When he tried to open his own workshop, it was closed for good in just 5 years because he wanted to finish it so perfectly that it took so much time that the people who entrusted him with the painting canceled it. However, when he went to Milano, he met the Sforza family, where they asked him to draw a mural of Miro, which is last known as the Last Supper. His rivalry is Michelangelo. He is 24 years younger than him. They had some differences in thinking of art. Michelangelo thought that sculpture, which he's good at, is the best, and Leonardo thinks that painting is the best. His masterpiece. One of his masterpieces is the Battle of Anghiari. It's in the Palazzo Vecchio, Italy. However, when he drew this, he had to draw with Michelangelo behind him, and the two artists complained about each other's painting while they draw. However, as you can see, there's only the sketches. Because the two artists have to go somewhere, that they didn't finish it, and the only thing that remains is the sketches. His masterpiece. Of course his masterpiece is Mona Lisa. But did you know that the word Mona means Madam? So when put together, it means Madam Lisa. Why is Mona Lisa so popular? There are mainly two reasons. The first is her mysterious smile. Her smile is called Gioconda, which means smiling woman. It kind of looks like she's staring at me and smiling at the same time. Another reason is that Leonardo used all the techniques in the time to draw Mona Lisa, for example, sfumato and the triangular. Like I mentioned, we will have a quiz. Before that, do you have any questions? If you don't, let's have a quiz. Question number one. Why was Verrocchio shocked? He was shocked because Leonardo was much better than him when he drew that angel. Question number two. What is the smile of Mona Lisa called?
Gioconda.
Yes. The answers are Leonardo was better than him, and the second answer is Gioconda. I hope my presentation made you a little bit more interested in Leonardo and his masterpiece. I think if Leonardo was here and draw this moment, I think he would draw like this.
Mm. Did you?
Oh, thank you for listening to my presentation.